Kimberly being thrown out of the car by Big Papa Pump and for having to be put on a board and taken to the hospital here in Buffalo.
Have you heard anything yet?
No, we've not. You really run through it, and you really feel for DDP and Kimberly, and you really cheer and feel for Rowdy Roddy Piper. It's just been quite a night. So glad you could be with us wherever you are, across this country, up in Canada, across the world, watching WCW Monday Night Raw.
You know, Tony, I was talking about Diamond Dallas leaving her home and this and that. I was making a lighter thing, but it's in a funny situation.
No, it's not.
It's very bad.
And I think it's something that's going to be out of our hands, to be honest with you. That was a very serious.
Well, it's not over yet. It could be. Well, it is a tragedy.
Yes, it is a tragedy. All right, here's what we do need to tell you. We need to talk about this for just a moment. And before the match gets underway, three big on-sale dates is coming Friday at 10 a.m. for our Friday, March 19th event at the United Center in Chicago, for the Saturday, March 20th event at the Milwaukee Arena in Milwaukee, and for Saturday, March 27th, the Palace of Auburn Hills outside of Detroit in Auburn Hills.